The concept of importing modules and packages is very central to Python, and it's what really provides the ability to have Python be this so-called batteries included language, where if there's some sort of feature that you need, there's a few lines of code you write, and boom, you have it. Typically, that's import some amazing package that's going to solve your problem. Now, we saw there's three ways that we can import. There's actually more than that, but I think this is enough to get us started. We can say import name of the package or module, and that both allows and requires us to maintain the namespace down below. You can see os.path that exists. Or we can import individual entities, functions, variables, classes, and so on out of a module, like from os import path. That's okay. It's not amazingly good, but it's not bad. And that lets us write style too. We could take the lazy way and import everything out of the OS, regardless of whether we're going to use it. That's not such a good idea. You can get into name conflicts, and it's not very obvious what you're actually getting from that module and where you're using it below. That would still let you write style 2 code below.